And let's play Nazi Zombie Solo. I'm guessing I should start on Shinonuma because I can get just about all the achievements. Actually, I've gotten all the achievements. Well, I don't think I've gotten all the achievements. Survive a bonsai attack, co-op match. Secret achievements. Okay, Soul Survivor. I can reach round 15 easily. So that's a 50 gamer scores, Jesus Christ. Am I at 5760? It's like, so I need to, I'll look at this real quick. Round 15, I have to kill one zombie with a nuke. Earn 75,000 points, I can do that if I get to round 15. Three different traps in one round. 150 headshots. I pick 3, 3, 3, 3. Okay. And now let's see how much gamer score I have. Yes, it is 5760. Slash. Oops, I don't want to do that. No! Comma. Press C instead of comma, apparently. Update. Wait for it, and I'm good. So, I want to go to Shinonuma. Oh my god, I haven't played this game with an Xbox controller in so long. Ah, it's different. And it's on Xbox. And it's odd. So I have to get 75,000 points, reach round 15. Oh my god, the sensitivity! Where am I? Hey, Corvette. That's probably kind of loud. Actually, no, it's not. It's at 2 volume, so it shouldn't be too loud. Actually, it will be loud. Hold on. I feel like a dumbass. Because I think it's okay to have the game volume all the way up while I have my microphone volume all the way up. So then you can't hear me. Why did they all come to the same window? Oh my god, this game feels so much different than on PC. Which I still barely play, even though I've started to play the campaign. Come on, zombie! So I have to repair 150 boards, which is going to be easy. All I have to do is keep a zombie at a window. I could actually probably do that right now, can't I? Make it easy. Actually, I'll knife you. Ow.
Sorry, zombie. I ain't nobody's meat snack.
I'll let these guys come to the window, and I'll let the last one kind of stay there. And I'm gonna get 100. This might take a while. Just to let you know. Yeah, I figured you could hear me fine after I. Oh my god, there's more zombies over there. No, stay out there. You are my.
You just got dead flesh on my new boots! Yeah, that's right! Get your hands off me, bag brain!
If you're on a PC, you should probably re-rend your room. That'd be very helpful. Be a lot easier, bad chug. Juggernogs. I almost said this angry zoom. I was about to say that, and I kind of thought, what? Oh, ow. Come on, tear down the window faster. Stupid stupid ass zombie. Ow. Hey, Corbett, you haven't been around. You haven't seen my streams long enough to know about my, well, you probably know about it now, my road to 36,000 gamer score. Well, I'm actually trying to get 36,000 gamer score due to the fact that I'm on the Xbox 360. Ow. Stop it. And basically, I just am trying to get the 36,000 gamer score. My X button is sticking. Like I can let off of it and it'll still be on. And basically, I go for the easy achievements. And I have, out of all my games, I can get a total of like 58,000. Come on. There we go. I'll stand over here. I don't think you can get me if I stand over here. I don't know. But yeah, this is basically one of the achievements for like, I don't know, 15 gamers or something. Holy crap, you wrote a long comment. I love this. Yeah, sadly, I will never be able to get 100% achievements on Pro Street Carbon if I ever got it undercover. Actually, no, undercover's still up. Because me and Amir Hassan, we were playing undercover multiplayer on PC. And, what's some other games I'll never be able to tell? You can get Carbon on Love and Baby. 100%. Wait, actually, I think those are still up. Now I think about it, the servers for Carbon are still up. What's some other games where I can't? Some of the achievements are based off of multiplayer. I mean, there's a lot of games I don't care about. Like, all right, I'll turn the game volume down just a little bit, even though it's almost all the way down. I'll turn it down on my TV too. Button. Yeah, undercover, at least on PC, the servers are still up. I don't have it on Xbox. I was trying to find it, but I couldn't find it at GameStop today. Because I had about 20 bucks to play with, and this and Battlefield Bad Company 1 cost me 10 bucks.
How freaking sweet is that?
Huh. Maybe that's why whenever I try and find a multiplayer game on Carbon, it'll never let me. Well, nobody ever shows up. It's like, oh yeah, we can still connect to the AA Nation, but, or whatever it is, but we can't actually get online. I actually have a document. No, go away. Documents. I actually made a spreadsheet of like all my games and achievements I have. The achievements I can get, and how much gamerscore I can get. Let's see. Assassin's Creed 2, I know I can get 100% on because my friend, Thunderwolf, has otherwise known as Sean, actually got 100% gamerscore on that game. Like, whenever he went free. Band Hero, I don't really know how hard it would be to get 100% because it's probably co-op game, and probably nobody ever plays that game co-op. Yeah, it's just. This is basically how you do the achievement. This is how everybody gets this achievement. They just sit at a window with a zombie, just out of his reach so he doesn't try and swipe at you, and you hold X and repair the barrier. Batman Arkham City, I can never get any more achievements on for PC. I could if I bought an Xbox, but I don't know if I want to because it's still kind of expensive. Borderlands 2, I don't know if I want to buy DLC for it. Burnout Paradise is possible. I could possibly get 100% on there. Black Ops 1, I could probably get 100% achievements on that if I really wanted to play through the game on Veteran, which I really don't. World at War, of course I'm working on right now. I probably I probably could get 100% achievements if I went, like I said, if I'm gonna go through it on veteran. Crackdown, I have no clue. I'm not a multiplayer even on that game. I have no clue when I've never played it. Dead Island, probably not. I probably won't try to get all achievements. Dead Rising 2, same. Dead Rising 2 K0, I am going to try to get all achievements on that. This Google Chrome up here. There we go. Defense Grid, I don't really care about. It's an arcade game. And I don't really like that kind of game. Dirt is definitely possible. Although there is multiplayer, but I think multiplayer is still up for Xbox. So I could just get a private lobby open and invite a whole bunch of people. Yeah. I have a bunch of people tell me they can help me with Burnout, so that's awesome. Dirt 2, I can still try to get achievements for on PC because it's Games for Windows Live, because I have 150,000 gamers for it. And the Games for Windows Live is still up on it. Dirt 3, not so much, because I don't actually have Games for Windows Live on it, because it was tied with another account, and I can't. It'll let me get achievements, but it won't let me, they won't let me save. Hey, Hassie. Man, I haven't seen your name in a long time. How you doing? Yeah. I'm sure it's definitely still possible to get 100% achievements on Paradise. F1 2010 is the same deal with PC games. It depends on if I want to do it. Fable 3 I don't really care about, so I might play that game just to get a few more achievements. I might not. Fallout 3 is for PC. It's kind of out there if I want to actually play through it before Games for Windows Live is completely taken down. Fallout New Vegas I've never actually played yet. Well, I played through the first part. But you might feel Paradise is pretty graphics intensive. I have Flat Out Ultimate Carnage. I don't know if I'm going to do that because it's on PC. All the Forza games, I'll try and get as many achievements as I can, because Forza 4 I'm actually going to try 100%. Because if you haven't been close, all you need to do is do season play and get to level 50 on Infinity and driver level, which is, it's gonna be kind of hard, but you know what? I don't care. Yeah, all those exams. When is this achievement gonna come up? I've been sitting here for like 10 minutes already. Fuel is the same thing with PC games. I don't know if I'm gonna do it. Gears of War 1, I don't really care about anymore. Gears of War 2, I'm going to do a co-op let's play on sometime in the future with Thunderbolt Ones Server 7. GTA 4 is PC. Yeah. GTA 5, I don't even like to play that game anymore because it got boring. Guitar Hero, all the Guitar Hero games, I'll just kind of play through them on Expert, and however many achievements I get, I get. Halo 3, I plan to do a co-op let's play with that. But Thunderbolt, Microsoft Flight is just out of the question anymore. Midnight Club LA, I need to finish that game. I'm sure I can probably get all the achievements on that. Oh, I do have the Kinect. I do have the Kinect for Forza. I haven't gotten that achievement though, so I need to do that before I actually just put my Kinect away for good to sell it on eBay or something. Minecraft, I have two more achievements, and I have some people that can help me with that. Carbon, I have zero achievements on because 90% of them are multiplayer achievements and multiplayer is down. Pro Street, I have 140 games on, so play through the rest of that. Perfect Dark Zero, I could care less about because I already beat it and I got 10 gamer scores. PGR 3 and 4. PGR 3 is difficult. It's mostly multiplayer. I don't really need help with co-op on Halo 3 because I have some people plan or people that I know actually in real life that are gonna play through it with me, so I might have some help later, like with multiplayer stuff though, if you wanna join in on some multiplayer. Have I got this achievement yet? I'm gonna make sure just before I keep just, no, I haven't. Let me see how many boards exactly it is. Where is it at? Reach round 15. Am I stupid? And I actually got this achievement already? I have! God, I feel so...